Murder charges against the man accused of shooting four people inside a Chicago restaurant back in 2017 are now dropped. According to prosecutors, the request to drop the case happened because of unreliable witness accounts. 22-year-old Maurice Harris was facing more than two dozen counts. One of his attorneys tells the Chicago Sun-Times he expects Harris to be released from jail, quote, relatively soon. Katie Johnston for CBS2 Chicago.